Scent is a very personal thing. I have always had an obsession with scent, and I can remember that ever since I was a child, I was obsessed with the smell of things. Fragrance is something that I am intensely passionate about, and I have worn fragrance for as long as I can remember. I can remember perfectly every fragrance that I have worn throughout my life and exactly where I was and what I was doing at that time. Scent memory is one of the great pleasures in life that people who don't like perfume will never experience. Fragrance is an extension of the world that I have created with fashion and beauty. In the same way that fashion, beauty, and film express fantasy and imagination, scent introduces another dimension that further personalizes what the Tom Ford world is for someone. I have found great pleasure in the development of fragrances, first at Gucci and later at Yves Saint Laurent. But my passion for fragrance has reached a zenith at my own brand. Since my very first Tom Ford fragrance, Black Orchid, every element of every creation has had to be perfect. Some scents explicitly capture real aspects of my life. For example, every note of ombre leather is connected to the American West of my childhood. Naturally, fashion has informed many fragrances. Grey Vetiver is an extension of the sharp tailoring of a made-to-measure suit, or how an undone tie at the end of a night evokes the decadent man of noir extreme. The Private Blend collection is an experiment without constraint. There are no rules or conventions that limit what a scent can be. An audacious red lip can inspire a scent like Jasmine Rouge, or it can capture the rich atmosphere of a gentleman's lounge with tobacco vanille. I always try to create truly original, uncompromised scents. I feel fortunate that the perfumers that I have worked with are among the best in the world, and I take every opportunity to learn what I can about the different qualities of each ingredient or about the inspirations that make people dream. One cannot create alone, and my team at Tom Ford Beauty is truly the best, and I will be forever grateful to them for their collaboration, vision, and shared passion of what we do. I am honored not only that my stories have been heard, but that they have been loved and celebrated. And there are many more to tell.